So this piece is about, so I recently met a musician who's sort of a, so his name's Charlie Ellerby, he played with Ornette Coleman. And so I asked him, which is like, he's a great example of like the rich community we have here in Philly. And I asked him to teach me a little about harmelotics, which is a concept that Ornette Coleman has. And it's funny, because he's been talking to me about it, and he hasn't told me anything about music, he just talks about like philosophical stuff. So one of the things he told me, he was telling me about is going searching for things without knowing what you're looking for. That's sort of what I think about when I wrote this piece.
Thank you. So my name's Chris, and this piece is called I Haven't Seen You in a Month of Sundays, and it's starting to get to me. it's dedicated to my cousin who was killed last year. And so this is like just like a little mini thing. I don't know.
The name of the piece is Revelations, and it's an improvisational piece. I write my music on a workstation. I don't do the notation, so I play by ear most of the time.
Michael, and my piece is called A Rising Wind. So So in this piece, I explore air sounds and gradual transitions to normal sound. And the overall shape of the piece is a gradual crescendo.
Falling.